happened to my goddamn car. Every time I don't take a picture, you take my car? Oh yeah? It's gonna be found out. You're gonna all be found out. Now where the hell is this High Point bullshit? Who the hell has got, who's got, oh we need a meal something. Yeah. You do that with the meal ticket here at the college. I understand your freaking goddamn game plan, stupid. So Donna, you called me from the school? What's the matter? You need a meal plan? The meal plan at the school, at the college, huh, loser? Who do you have at the fucking college that needs a meal plan that you need to fucking call my house? Stupid, I was on Facebook Live when your ass stupid called me. Hey, stupid! I was on Facebook Live, stupid! The whole world heard you call me! And that was the freaking phone call! How many more stupid people are gonna call me? While I'm on Facebook Live, me? Loser. Loser! You're a liar! You lie! You lie! You lie! Don't fuck the boy out, stupid. I'm tired. I'm aggravated. Oh, praise God. Restaurant wars. Yeah, we need it now. Well, we need some. Excuse me, I'm not bringing no fucking my food in that damn school.
Questions, how can you measure up to deserve affection, to ever be enough for this existence? When did it get so hard? Your heart is beating, alive and breathing, and there's a reason why. You are essential, not accidental, and you should read your life. Thank you. Sometimes a heart can feel like a heavy weight. It pulls you under and you just fall away. Is anybody gonna hear you call? Oh.
And stole your last fucking kid in this goddamn lifetime, motherfuckers. Yep, you sold and stole your last fucking kid. That's right, still. The law's coming after your asses. Company? You think you're gonna have this freaking combined company? You as the fucking baby stealers and them stealing it and then the thieves. They steal them, you sell. Is that the way it works, you little bitches? Done. You're done. You're done. They steal, you sell. Ain't happening. Not in this fucking lifetime. Not today. Not ever. Not no more. You're done. You done sold your last fucking kid. You done stole and sold your last fucking kid. Think I'm kidding? If I don't get you, if I don't pull you down, somebody else out there is gonna get you. The law is gonna get you. I'm telling you, the law's got you. You done stole and sold the last fucking kid. And whoever is in realty, you done sold your last mortgage. Anybody who remortgaged my house or did anything with my pertaining to my house will go down. You done sold your last fucking mortgage. You done sold your last house. You done stole the wrong
steps out. 12 seconds remaining in the period. Bonstian on goal. Elliott leaves it for Goss. This period planted off the end boards. and Provorov gets it away. The fire's clear, but the crowd comes to its feet here at PPG Paints Arena in Pittsburgh. The Penguins with a 3-0 lead as the first period comes to an end.
Not the period you wanted to start a 7-game series, but that's the bad news. The good news, you've got 2 more periods to be able to get back into this hockey game. You also have to state a case that you're not going to quit. You also have to state a case that you're going to fight back. So the opportunities are there for the Flyers to be able to take it, not take advantage, but just get themselves back into this hockey game. You get one, and then you get another.
3-0, Penguins with the lead after 1 period of play. We'll take
it, right? Let's go, Flyers!
First intermission after these words on the Toyota Flyers Radio Network.
Flyers Hockey Rocks on 93.3 WMMR.
You can be orange and black all day, every day. Take it down. Your Flyers are going to the playoffs. Set the inside access every authentic fan experience. On air, online, and on social. All you gotta do is stick with NBC Sports Philadelphia. Your Flyers playoff destination.
Get excited, America. Dunkin' Go-To's are here. Double deals on breakfast sandwiches made for go-getters. Why 2 breakfast sandwiches? Maybe a coworker eats one when you're not looking. Maybe an eagle swoops down and steals one. Maybe you're just double hungry. Whatever the reason, come into Dunkin' now and get 2 egg and cheese wake-up wraps for $2, 2 egg and cheese English muffins for $3, or 2 bacon egg and cheese croissants for $5. America runs on Dunkin'. Participation may vary. Limited time offer. Restrictions apply.
There are lots of things to love about the 2018 Toyota RAV4. Just ask the people who bought one. Might mention its versatile build, flexible cargo space. They'll probably rave about its available heated front seats, sport-tuned suspension, and all-wheel drive with dynamic torque control. But the one thing they absolutely won't stop talking about comes standard: the RAV4 suite of advanced safety features, which includes a free collision system with pedestrian detection and lane departure alerts.
Flamingo dance lessons and those pink birds with the long legs don't take dance lessons. So here,
love it already. Toyota. You provide.
Praise God.
Strawberry shimmer. Silver buckle hanging off her hip. I sparkle when she smiles. Shine down the radio dial. Homage our lemon drive. Take a sip. Don't stop, girl. You know I love it when you get it.
From school, mind you, of course, I've recorded myself calling him, right? And he's like, I'm getting off the phone now, Mom. I told you I was doing my homework. You don't talk to me like that. I don't get talked to like that by my children. And that's when I knew something different was there. I tell you what, that Anthony kid, that's the same age, it's in the same age as my son. Away, baby. Sugar. A bunny just ran out. Hopefully it did not get hit. I'll find out tomorrow morning when I head out to school. So, let me tell you, because she lives down in Bridgeton with him. Impersonate my son Brandon to cover. He will get found out. They both will. They both will be found out. My son's with Marco. Go figure. Yeah, let's hypnotize him and drug him up some fucking more. I'm the biggest goddamn loser in the fucking world. Oh, I freaking hate him. I do not like that kid whatsoever. Just to there spend my kid's money. That's all it is. Spend as much as he wants. Steal whatever he wants from my son, like he's been doing. He's been doing nothing but lie, cheat, and steal from my son since he met that man, that boy. Peace be with me and my children. Truth be told, God bless peace. Amen. Thank you. Thank you so much. That's all that boy's been doing is lie, cheat, and steal from my son since 2012. 13, whenever. Still, he's still gonna get busted. Alright. Let's take my kid, open the door up so I don't worry about, pulling my keys out of my pocket. My kids are gonna go blind because of it. My husband's trying to ruin their eyesight. What a frustration. Why is it so dark in here?
It's supposed to be light, but it was already light.
guess everybody should have stopped hurting me all these years. Then I wouldn't have had nothing to say about them. Right? They should have not fucked me over. You shouldn't have treated me like dirt. You should have been supportive with me. Instead of going out and doing drugs, or going out and hiding behind my back with that bottle of vodka. Try to do good. And they just, you can't have two people who are trying to make it right. Oh, it's all about me, right? No, nobody did anything wrong to me first. Not at all. It's all Nadine's fault. Nadine did it, right? Let's go against her. I don't think so. Not gonna fly. Praise God. But I will pray for everybody. Meanwhile, I'll pray for everybody. Yep. Praise God. Peace, love, and happiness. What did you say you needed to do? All right, it's 8 o'clock. It's shower time. Did anybody get in the shower yet?
Nope.
Okay. Mark! Shower time. Get Mark done, and then you got what? A math homework? What do you got to do here?
I did my math.
Okay, you did your math already? Let's
finish up your homework. I'm going to get jump on my homework.
Peace be with me and my children.
Truth be told, God bless. Be safe out there. Thank you.
Amen. Let's see what I can do. Okay, shower time, baby. Okay? You're going to do your homework when I'm done recording. I'm going to be done recording right now. Peace, love, and happiness. Good night. Sweet dreams. I'll be on Facebook in a minute. Later, as soon as I get my kids settled, so. Okay. I'll get settled and in bed. Oh, this is the wrong one. Amen. Thanks. Safe. I'm just putting the absolute truth out. They don't want to untwist their truth, so I have to actually. Truth hurts. So I had a test today in ASL. Wish me luck.